MJ, hey, sorry about that. Devil's Breath is way more than just a weapon. We need to find Dr. Michaels before Lee does.
I may have a lead on that. Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Park compound. If anyone knows Michael's location, it'll be Oscorp's. CFO. I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards! How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head up to Central Park. Looks like Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired, old body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond replicating the tired putterings of our physical forms. Instead, reach into imagination.
Are you MJ? Crap.
Reach him! That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work. That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard.
Whose bright idea was it to put a circuit board in a fence?
Out of the way, fella.
What was that?
Gotta move. Now.
Damn it. Gonna check on our house guest. Stay here. Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere. Need to draw him away from the stairs.
What the?
What's that?
Guess it was nothing.
Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Got it. Time to move. Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent.
Standish is secure, ma'am.
Lock out comms as well. I do not want leaks to press about Michael's or Devil's Breath.
Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
check it out. Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5. As soon as boss gives the word, we'll get Michaels moved to the new safe house.
They're moving him. Have to find out where before we lose our shot.
Control. What was that? Hello? Who's there? Standing down, Control. False alarm. Hearing things. Generator must have blown a fuse. Copy that, Control. We're 5x5. Hello? Who's there? Get that truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago.
Copy.
Stand by.
Made it.
Continuing sector sweep. Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Understood, ma'am.
I don't care how many men Sable has. She won't be able to stop Martin Lee.
Sweep complete. Got movement. Stand by. Clear, Control. What was that? Sweep complete. Sector clear. Thank you. out. The hell was that? We're all clear, Control.
Looks important.
Sweep complete. Sector clear.
Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries devil's breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or us. Sector clear. Continuing patrol. Again? What's up with these lights?
There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries devil's breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or us. Could really use a coffee. Stand by, Control. I heard something. Stand by, Control. I heard something. I've got
control,
nothing.
Grid's clear.
Resuming control.
Grid's clear.
Almost there.
Standing down, Control. False alarm.
Check it out.
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles! Where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
Okay. He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've heard your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What the hell?
That was not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie.
Get the backup over here.
Okay, time
Wait,
to go.
No, he knows something.